Do we have anything else before we adjourn? If not, I hear motion to adjourn.
Motion.
Second.
Motion and second to adjourn. All in favor? Meeting is adjourned. Thank you for your attendance. I'll let you take this home with you.
We'll commence the public hearing in 60 seconds, so anybody who would like to stay, feel free to stay. Otherwise, you're free to go.
Anybody needs to make a break for the restroom or water or something, please take the meeting at this time.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. I'm coming to see you Monday.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Well, I wanted to be here to answer any questions.
We want a report at the end of the year. We want a report.
And you'd pick it up, so you know.
For me as well.
Yeah, that's right.
What I can.
Thank you.
Be prepared to give us a report after 12 months as to whether it's worth it.
We absolutely will.
I thought, but I didn't do it.
That's right.
It's no fair, you've got fingernails to do that.
Listen, that's why I hang on to this dark.
Let me go ahead and call to order the public hearing. Again, for the sake of clarification, this is an opportunity for any interested members, residents of Forsyth County, to express their views about the Town Club Windermere project. The Development Authority meeting is actually formally closed, so the Development Authority is no longer meeting, so the authority cannot conduct any formal action. And this is really not even so much an information session as it is an opportunity for people to express their views. This is a process that's required under the Internal Revenue Code, actually, so we're doing this as a matter of federal law, because before the tax-exempt bonds that were referenced earlier can be issued, we must have a public hearing. So we have a two-step process here. One is to allow interested members of the public to express their views. I will record notes and put that in the form of a certificate, and then I will take that document to the county commission at a meeting of its choosing, but presumably sometime within the next meeting or two of the county commission, we will present all of the actions that have been taken, both the inducement resolution adopted by the authority a moment ago, as well as the notes from this meeting, and let the county commission decide whether or not they want to provide their elected official approval for the project. So there are multiple steps, as the chairman said earlier. The steps include approvals by the Development Authority of Forsyth County, by the County Commission of Forsyth County, as well as by the Superior Court of Forsyth County. So this process is bathed in due process as a matter of both federal and state law. So with that introductory comment, this meeting is open for any interested member of the public to express views either in support or in opposition to the Town Club of Windermere project. Any comments whatsoever?
I'd like to ask you a question, if I could, of Bobby Treble.
Yes, sir.
I live on Melody Visor Way, and I'm just curious where this is actually at. Is it actually old Melody Visor with the beer or Treble Road with beer?
Would you like us to answer?
You have a good question.
It's you know where the Ace Hardware is on Windermere Parkway?
Yeah.
It's behind it.
Behind it.
Okay.
Other questions or comments? Hearing none, then I'm going to declare our public hearing closed, and thank you very much for attending.
Was Kim coming back?
I would hope so. He left his glasses.
Yeah, I hope so, because he got some stuff.
Does that seem to steal on?
Before you leave, I had one thing that really didn't address at the Development Authority meeting, but all of you are probably aware that we lost one of our members this past month, Mr. Bennett, Everett Bennett, who's a long time, I guess he's been on every board in the county at one point in time. He's really been involved, and we're going to miss him, so.
How have you been?
Angel?
Do we have to see him?
I think, so.
Good thing.
Good to see you, too. You take this down.
You're still using procedures that were.
All right.
One question about how, where's the project location?
I do too. I want to move in right now. I don't want to wait till I'm 55. I want to go now.
I'm moving right now.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Well, come on. We'll do it right now. It is me. It's Yes, they are. We can help people, but usually they're just downsizing some stuff.
Okay.
That's actually, we get them in and they say, this is a fun place to live. They say, this is affordable. We can then lose people who have lived 40 years in the world and have got a garage and stuff. And just, why is it? That includes everything. Now, when I say everything, this one did not include everything but electric equipment and all the air. Yes, that's true at all. Not only do you have it there, but you get every breakfast.
I've got to have a seal, please.
All that's included.
So I'll wait on these.
Secretary has to sign it.
Yeah, and then I'll put the seal.
Well, he was signing it.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
We don't have electric in home here. Finally, it's not a big number.
Every 6 minutes,
we know how to control it.
If you talk from 1 to 5 minutes, you don't get.
I saw a man and them out there, and they said, it's over.
We hope you didn't have any. But you signed red papers.
Have you already signed it?
Yeah, I've already signed it. And then we'll give it to Angie, and she'll have to seal the secretary's signature.
It works out great because here's the lodge.
Right.
This worked out. We have a medium-sized bar, not a high one, medium, and they all sit. They'll sit in the cocktail apartment with its staple, and then the bartender's there, and these two are just about worn out. Because I love it.
This is some more copies.
And, you know, it's not quite like it's not quite as much as maybe, but we've learned that it's not a whole lot different in college. We have three pyramids of zoning. We have a free happy hour, and we get everybody.
But in their rooms, it's just like a...
Oh, yeah, and part of this design award and all this was, and when we market it, we have all the appliances, and we say, or if you just want to have toast, watch the parade, and come down, we have a professional chef.
Or let them take care of it, and then the words.
We move our parents into a community like this called Givers Estates, I mean, Ashfall, Monterey Place, but it's very familiar to Methodists, and we've got four kids in our family, and I'm the youngest, 24. We were a little girl, and my sister was a little girl, when they decided where to be. Why is that?
And usually, maybe it's the daughter or the daughter-in-law, and then Joe gives
more coffee to that.
That was my job.
That's exactly how it is. Thank you.
We'll have him on.
Great. Well, if you want to, I mean, you can get these.
Right.
This is the at Publix. This was the year we were on the cover. But it is very interesting. And although we don't market much here, just what I said, if you go in Publix and look at this, all of you and
just
I think that's 45-year-olds who have a chance to do that.
They vote on it.
Bill, I'll see you shortly.
Commission makes a chance for the other one. Yes, they may vote.
Thank you. Is your mom and dad doing that?
I think they're doing it. I don't know why.
Thank you very much.
But they've always got...
You know anybody interested in moving in, let me know.
I wouldn't mind living
in that. We're none of us are well informed.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Then, housekeeping somewhere to come up. Oh, we got two.
Glad you're able to get that.
This was all part of the National Association of Home Builders in 2009, and then the second place national award for best design was Multifamily Executive and Apartment Finance Today.
Nice display.
Well, it's a neat place if you come and see it.
Thank you very much.
Have you had an opportunity, I know, to come and visit any of them? Or I don't even know if you're interested in senior living, but if you ever do.
I have not visited, no sir. But I'm interested nonetheless.
bring your, bring your parents and their friends and all those things and come and see it. So.
Thank you.
No.